maintains possession. Quick feed to Logan. It's a two-on-one. Here's the pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Here he is in front. Wide of the net.
Total misfire. And he's right in the slot. Get it on the net.
Oh, shaking his head on that. Receives the pass. Dismiss that chance. Oh, and another big stop. Here in the late going to the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Nighthawks win it in the defensive zone. Hoffman's lugging the puck. Sends the pass over. The Icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Set it out in front, and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Pace. Through center along the wing. Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Finnerty's one possession. Quick pass to Pace. That pass doesn't go. Lesson official blows the whistle, and you know what that means. It's a penalty shot.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Goaltender takes a deep breath, and here we go. Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Huge stop right there.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Man, he's so composed in there. Doesn't look under stress at all. And makes a really straightforward save.
Finnerty's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Horn sounds, bringing an end to what has been a pretty fun start to this one. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Nighthawks burnt the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, they have to do a much better job when they have the puck to make sure they keep it.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Finnerty's won the faceoff, and he slides it quickly to Pace. And they send it right back to him. Across the line from center. Takes the feed at the back end. That goes off a twig. He might have a step here. All alone! Great save! Pace works the puck in his own zone. Islanders gain possession in their own end. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Nothing doing on that. Here's a shot. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize.
Trying to gain a step. He's in. What a stop on the breakaway. Nielsen's got the puck along the wing. Moves it to Logan. Quick shot. Standing tall with the save. Scooped up along the wall by Logan. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And now it's grabbed by Hoffman. And that's blocked away. Centered out in front. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. He scores! Breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it.
The Nighthawks make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. And look at this, a three-on-one. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
John Elwell's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
The setters will glide into the dot. Finnerty's won a big draw on their own end. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's to Pace. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, the Nighthawks are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Off the trot. Look at that move. Slides it across. Love saved made by Wagner. Finnerty's won the draw here in the offensive zone. The Nighthawks played along the boards. Centered out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Here's a short pass to Hoffman. From center, they get into the attacking area. Centering pass. Big time stop there. Penalty shot on the way.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
Hoffman's got the puck, and here he comes. Scores on the penalty shot!
I was always told, have an idea, have one or two things in your head. Don't go near the bench and talk to anybody. They'll just confuse you. He went out there, he was focused, and he finished it off beautifully.
Finnerty's won it. And the middle frame almost done. They've got numbers to his teammate. Can't connect. Nielsen's moving the puck through his own zone. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Icebreakers continue to chase the game. And really, it's kind of a miracle, James, that they're in it. They don't have any shots on goal.
Taken along the wall by Nielsen. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Hoffman. Grabs it in his own end. Moves the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Stones him in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a blast! Just wide!
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
Finnerty's stick handling in his own zone. Wicked blast! Misses wide! Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And now he angles it across to Hoffman. And we've got a 2-on-1. And he makes the save. Finnerty's exploring his options behind the net. Denies him in close.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Slides the puck to Nielsen. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Logan. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Nighthawks have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Puck is dropped back underway, and he shimmies around him with the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Feeds the puck up, one-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop!
Goaltender comes up big, in good position to make the save.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Shot right in front. How did he stop that one? Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. The Nighthawks have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
Picked up along the wall by Pace. The Nighthawks play it along the wing. Rocked him in the open ice. Along the wing up the neutral zone. It's a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here.
The Nighthawks are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Puck scooped up by Hoffman. They've got the defense outnumbered. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And it's a quick pass to Logan. And that's picked off in front. Nice zone entry from the left. Move to the middle. And that one's broken up. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Manages to hang on. Pokes it away in his own end. Steps into all of that. Hoffman's got the puck in his own zone. Breakaway! He scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Moves it quickly over to Logan. Sends it across. Hoffman's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't complete the play. Icing his call, stopping the play dead. The Nighthawks aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Turn that chance aside.
Sharp reaction save.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Nighthawks win the draw. Puck picked up by Pace. Sneaks on by, creating space here. Makes the stop under pressure.